Hey guys, this is a new dev update on the Hunyadi game, what I'm working on. This is Alpha 4, is released now, which is the first proper release, not prototype anymore. I add two different battles for the game, and a lot of things was reworked from the AI to different units, movement, calculations. So let me jump in for one of the battles. You have a little story, and then in this specific battle, the enemy is starting first. So you see right away the AI is doing the attacking. And I enlarged a little bit the UI elements on the screen, and now you can actually zoom. And also there are things like the camera automatically zooming on the unit, which is wing. And a lot of improvements. So it's completely right was technically for the navigation. And if I go, let me show you the another battle. On this one, we have to not just defeat the enemy, but actually have to make sure we just hold them back for 7 turns. So all the escaping villagers can get to the castle. And move the units like before. And then when you enter, and then both of the villagers and Ottomans will make their turn. I did multiple of the minimalization about unit selection as well. So the AI will select the unit which is actually closer to the front line, either rather than the ones in the back or randomly like before. So I can't wait, guys, to see you to try out this one, this version, this first really official early access version, because previous was just prototypes. I did some animation on villages on fire, raised villages on fire, and so on. So please let me know how you like this version of the game, and time.